Right now, Sandy Springs police are looking for a teen involved in a deadly shooting earlier this week. They are asking for the public's help to find him. Take a look at your screen. This is a picture of 17-year-old Jamari PeeWee Marable. Police say that he is wanted for shooting and killing a 21-year-old on Roswell Road Monday night. If you have any information about Marable's whereabouts, you are asked to call police.